Imagine an elevator that can fit 200 people. Crazy, right? But it actually exists, and you won't believe where it is. Right in the middle of the bustling city of Mumbai, India, stands a majestic building, the Jio World Center. But that's not what's making headlines, it's what's inside, the largest passenger elevator in the world. And it's not just big, it's a monster, weighing 16 tons, covering nearly 26 square meters of floor space, and capable of carrying 200 people at once. Imagine cramming into a lift with your entire wedding party. Totally possible. But behind this massive achievement, one question arises. Why make it so big? Is it innovation or just ambition? Some say it's over the top, but for others, it's a bold symbol that India is ready to lead the future of urban technology. And behind all the controversy, one thing's clear. This elevator reminds us that limits are just an illusion. If you had the chance, would you ride this giant lift? Drop your thoughts in the comments below.